$50. So that's
we luck out and have a couple people that'll dog sit for us, and I mean it's still $30 a day.
Yeah.
So. I'm Laren, by the way. I think we've met here, maybe?
In the heart?
Are you local here?
I'm in Alexandria. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Definitely. Are you new, or?
I've been doing this for about a year.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have you went to any events, or are you just doing firefighting? I've
been to a few events. Most recent one was Battle on the Bay.
Okay, cool. Did you have fun?
Yeah, definitely.
Good. So you're authorized?
Yeah, I've been authorized since last November.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Battle of the Bay was especially fun because a couple of my friends, as well as my parents and youngest brother, came with me and saw me fight. So yeah, that was a lot of fun.
What's happening?
I was out there in the middle.
I hear you talk. The more I'm starting to recognize the voice, that may have been yelling at some point.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm the yeller. I'm the right. Yeah.
Oh yeah. I agree. The problem is
now you can rotate.
Yeah, I understood that.
Yeah, I'm mostly a melee guy that just happens to be okay at tournaments.
Yeah. So let's say they knew if I get my shield off, and I'm gonna say, hey, outdoors is okay. Your body weight's a little forward.
Official recommendations.
Right.
They're still telling certain people to bunker down inside.
You a strafing rod. Well, my parents are both immunocompromised. You want to keep the axis of force.
Is this your normal practice?
Okay. Yes. And so what you did there.
Do you come to Thursdays too, or just the Sunday?
Whatever it is.
I used to be able to do Thursdays because I told my workplace that I'm not open Thursday night, but then suddenly we went from being open 7 days a week to 6 days a week, Tuesday being that other day. So now, when I used to be like off all day Thursday, I no longer am. And I live like at the very end of the blue line right now. So like getting back home usually is
the big thing
It's hard, if
you ever can, we got a good Wednesday night in Rockville, good inside practice.
Right now Tuesday is the only day that we're closed.
We're accompanying one or both of them indoors.
That's an indoor practice.
And at night.
And you don't know
who's Tuesday night?
You're lying.
Is that Lockmere?
Lockmere.
Where is that Severn?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. If you want to drive, get to that. Do you have your own wheel?
Yeah.
Okay. There's decent fighters there.
You see where I'm going is.
And really, when you're new, any sick time is good.
Basically, one of the big things I would have recommended everybody be doing.
Just don't ever listen to anybody that says, you've got to do it.
Yeah.
Here's the thing.
Well,
go do activities at your local park.
I'll listen when people tell me something that's going to protect my back and shoulders in like 10 years.
Yeah, I'm still facing.
But most of the other stuff is like, okay, I'll see if I can work that in. Otherwise.
Well,
a good rule of thumb is don't try to throw a lot of stuff above this plane, because the higher you go this way, too many tendons.
Yeah.
We've got a lot of,
you know, like so you like can throw a high rail, but it's really hard on the tendons to miss that here. You can do it. Are you right-handed or left-handed?
Other than
if you can like. You want to throw something high like that? You can like do. You can.
I don't care if you're out.
So
grilled instead of grilled,
you can just
banging on each other with your hand.
But you don't. As Billy says, you William Bedford, a huge guy that was at Battle on the Bay with the blue, yellow cross on his big rectangle shield. Nice.
I don't think I remember the same.
He says you're born with so many rap shots, and you shouldn't burn them early.
I understood from the beginning that the entire mask business was theater. It was also a combination of initially they thought it was, this is one of these technical things. They thought it was being spread by aerosol, not true airborne. And the thing is, aerosol, the masks are actually.
I think you might have been a guy who at one point during like
true airborne masks
or whatever it was, the road battle. He said, like during the whole set, I'm not legged, I just fell over. So
yeah, yeah,
I'm
that's
still
him.
Alive.
Yeah, he's
and
big.
Then I got busy trying to kill him and then just got like blindsided.
Yeah, yeah, he's a big dude. He's fast for a big guy.
Here's where it gets even goofier on this. You've got to remember, we're also dealing with a virus that something in excess of 50% of the people who get it get no specific symptoms. I won't say they don't get sick.
You guys should fight some. Come on. Get some fighting going on here. You're at practice. Put all your gear on.
Not wrong. This is better biomechanics. This is not.
You're like this. This is a shitty biomechanics,
right? Like whether you're treading crank or like that. But you're, yeah. Fight, 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 fight.
Less politics.
Like this. Yeah. I don't, I mean, my arm strength is not.
It's
yours may be able to, but not a lot of them.
Yeah.
So once you've thrown that shot, and if your sword leg forward,
always this strap gets caught in the wrong place in my ear. When I put it on.
So throw that shot.
With the step one.
However you want to do it.
At some point, when I have my helmet out, I'll show you. I do kind of the same thing, but I use parachute cord. And I have. You know, on pants or something, there's the little buttony thing that you tighten up with.
Yeah.
I have one of those on the parachute cord.
That's going to be.
So I don't have to buckle nothing.
Yeah.
More likely to land edge on. It's better for your body. And it's.
Right. What do you get?
Yes.
So I really actually am launching it.
Yep. And what you're doing somebody's
is locking their cars. Or somebody's car's going crazy.
And
which is possible too.
Like if I'm throwing the alpha, I should be like actually throwing alpha. For real.
Yep, that's a good side.
I think it's one of the side effects. Okay. So use it a little bit more linearly.
So you
Yeah, now what I'm going to do is
like
defender.
Work on flat snap.
I'm not going to move the sword until after.
Have fun, that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
I saw you you were doing a. Let me use my sword.
So.
You were.
Oh, I see. I need to.
You're cheating your arm
forward.
Because you think that. Your brain thinks that, if I shoot my spear, I'm going to get there fast.
And now.
But.
Now.
Like, get in your, get in your guard.
At least the attempt.
Even better, let's open.
I'll do the drop.
Because I have to
like this whole arm and this shoulder should be functional. It should be back. You see how this is?
Right.
Like so it's tight. You want to be ready to explode.
So
yeah. Yeah. Hips should be back.
Can we run that again?
Yeah, this time.
Balls your feet, knees are slightly back.
Right here.
So at any point you can do short shot. Don't hit me in the head.
So here, get this up into your
See how my hips are moving?
Is it better to hit here?
As the flow hits, this hip should already be coming back.
Because now I have to do different options.
Yeah.
I have to drop this shot.
There it is.
Drop this shot.
Now you don't have to do the over the head return. Some people do.
All are viable for that.
It does kind of protect you. Are you trusting dude?
I don't tend to rely on it, but I do have a thrusting tip there.
If it opens the door.
So
cool.
Come in. I get a sense that you're not on the cocked and ready to throw
some power. Don't come back.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're looking to tag it up. I come in. I
need to make sure that the idle sun. So, I'm left-handed.
Mm-hmm. Otherwise,
which is different.
Yeah.
So, you ever fought a left? And he is just going to kind of, he's not very mobile. He's not very mobile. So, when I'm fighting you, I'm going to be doing this. Go. This. And then at that point, you just throw my body, throw a thumb lead. You, can you throw a thumb lead? The rat.
I'm getting better at doing leg grabs, yes.
Okay. So, try it. Show it to me. You don't want to actually turn it until you get where you want to go. And try not to extend. Like, see how my elbow, my arm's still slightly bent?
Yeah.
I want that. Because anytime your elbow hand is like this, you're popping the tension. And I want to put excess tension. So yeah. You're here, block.
Good for me when I see that. When I see guys who set that up, I try to ignore that shot. I've been trained through how we fight here. I just like my brain's like, I ignore this. Yeah. Unless I see this motion. So,
all
this
plastic. What do you got here? Some plates?
Plastic plates.
Good.
Plastic.
Good, like plates or?
Plates.
Cool, nice.
Yeah, I eventually want to turn my ab under here into like a proper breathing knee.
Right.
Because I just like the way it looks, at least in my head, better than what I currently have right now.
Who made this?
This is like my first sewing. After Battle of the Bay, my friends and family gave me a lot of criticisms about my shoes. So they were like, you need to either put something on those or get boots. And I was like, okay, whatever feels most comfortable on my feet.
Maybe shin guards too?
Yeah,
definitely. I wear a rigid shin, like Jocelyn, that's just leather. But it's just like this. What happens is like a shuttle command, you block it, but it'll go over
the block. But yeah, it looks like I really need to spend some time carrying my arm.
Okay.
So if you now pull that leg forward, this is just for display.
Okay.
So like pull the shield, pull the shield. Extend, open up your arm.
I'm really not supposed to
be
using this, but that
goes.
Shield?
So go right into that.
Ride the shield.
Yeah.
You do not want to. I'm not overly concerned. It would be so bad. I need to figure out what's happening.
Worst case scenario,
I
can make a new one.
Together. Out of the same material as the first.
Yeah. I'll give you a good laugh. My hard thumb was two layers of soup can and five layers of duct tape.
Oh.
So you
all combined?
So you
that makes a pretty good piece of solid material.
Before that, I went to the assessment events.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh, I cheated. I cheated the floor because I started like this, and then I changed it.
Okay, well, how did you start up?
Yeah, well, isn't that in like North Carolina?
This is the trick about this kind of
floor. Well, practice so bad
is making sure that you're doing the right body mechanics.
It should be in the same
spot. Oh, right, that are functional.
That are functional.
That's good shopping.
So if I'm here,
hey Duncan,
that isn't going to land a killing shot.
How are you? I'm good.
That's going to be.
Oh, the bugs.
So
actually fit it all the way.
Yeah. So this slower for the for it to make sense.
Yeah, we've got a bit of a winter
heat wave next week. The right body mechanics.
Ground's gonna be like 80.
And it'll
is
also
it?
Show
yeah.
you
I haven't
your
looked
body
yet.
Mechanics.
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't want to say glad I'm not going, but
where is
South Carolina?
Case 80 probably isn't that ridiculous.
No. It's a little weird for November, no matter what.
I remember going to Texas in February and it being 80.
Texas.
And I didn't ask where in South Carolina.
I think deep. But not like the border. It's a ways.
Thing is, my sister used to have credit.
No,
she
it
still
really
owns it, but she's renting it out in Charleston.
Not enough body behind it.
Here, Charleston is nice. It's never been.
Right. I mean,
honestly,
a lot
it's a nice town.
Because this punch is good. If you're still, I mean, that same distance right
there.
There we go. You would have hit me like this. If you're rotated for the point up here.
But not out here.
Yeah, correct, yeah.
But yeah,
this is.
Right. But it's not very hard. As much
not attached to kind of thing.
Yeah. Right. So if I'm like this, and I punch you in the face, that's
so,
going to be force there.
Yeah.
So you can tell based on where it's landing on the stick,
sort of
whether when I throw that, I know if I've engaged my body weight. So I know the difference between that, which is just arm,
more to the point here,
and that, which is me throwing my body into it.
See how he's not
yeah. understood. So,
yeah.
I can definitely tell, like, this is arm and then, like,
I would say the wedding's probably a little more
so
important.
that's part of the discipline of the slow work.
I'd rather be catering the wedding than attending it.
That you're using the right body mechanics, and to also recognize that
it'd be yours wedding?
You know, if your opponent, their shoulders forward,
oh, no, I've been,
unless they've got a lot of arm strength, they're probably not going to be able to hit you hard.
Right.
So that gives you some clues.
Yeah, I'm
starting
to get to the point where I'm wondering about some friends doing their second one.
I remember getting a few people, you know, the way I look at it. It's an excuse for a party with your friends and family. And beats the other major reason to bring in all the in-laws you haven't seen in years. As in, I'd much rather have it be a wedding than a funeral.
Well, yes.
Because it's like, yeah, as my uncle said at my grandmother's funeral, we need to meet again more often under better circumstances.
Into that thigh.
It's there. You just, because he wants to block something there, your arm's up high.
Yeah.
It's you gotta block the whole rut, you gotta block it off the sword.
Is that even without the legs up before? Because I look for people who cross that.
for them.
He, like, when he pushes into you, he puts that six sheet forward.
Yeah, yeah.
You threw something high, and if you just, because you're showing, you're back here, I just watched you do it. If you just would have went,
drop it in J.
It would have landed right there.
Okay.
Really? Okay, let's try that. So, yeah. Say I'm like this.
Yeah. We're here.
So, yeah, try throwing that shot.
It was, no, you were more open. Your legs were, Jocelyn's legs were more open.
Oh,
and you were more over here.
So if we're
like
here,
that, there you go. Yeah,
so
now,
yeah, I square it up.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you guys are doing slow work, but.
I always thought the kind of the point on the grasshopper was so many people put the point of the shield out, you can actually come up under inside the shield.
Oh yeah, yeah. A lot of guys don't. You gotta really.
It's like, and if you can come in inside the point of that shield. Retied it.
I can feel when I go to push your shield, losing that battle because of your position.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because you're squaring up.
Yeah. You're staying square to like the open side of me, which cuts me to my weak side. So if I want to hear your shield, you do whatever, I get through. I wouldn't have to die any step much wider.
Yeah, I don't love those wide steps.
I feel like if I'm pushing towards you here, right here, you're like, okay, take that. You're gonna hide behind my shield and use this to attack the new open slot. And I'm like, oh shit, now I've got
no, I'm not gonna do that. Because if I lose my sword, I have to reset.
Okay, so it's more neutral for both of us. Yeah.
Depending on your sword position. So if your sword is back, and you've done this, just kill me.
I step forward and just throw that. Okay.
Because even if I sword block, you're probably going to go through.
Okay. And step you again and drive forward?
No, you don't need to move your feet. Yeah, that's just a...
Power-wise, drive forward as opposed to drive outward. You know, you kind of get around your sword a little bit, hit the back quadrants more so, versus straight through and forward.
Yeah, it's going to depend on how your opponent is positioned. If we're this close, right, you just push a little bit straight from here. If you're just a little bit over,
it's a bit small.
Yes. But see, my head, I got hit in the head. The edge of your shield is a fulcrum.
Yep.
Let me do it slower so you can see.
Yeah.
Put your shield back up there.
and I'm going to use my body. Look at what I'm doing with my hips.
Yep.
The hip rotation is what's driving it.
Can I try that?
Yeah.
Because you're stuck in
over here.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep.
Drop your hips when you do it. Drop your knees or your hips.
Okay. Yep. You don't have to do it that fast. Yeah. Because you're landing in the bottom third of the stick. There's a lot of force there.
So there's any time I'm like hovering here, yeah. I should be able to drop that.
Yeah. Try doing it without rotating your body.
Drop your hips.
That's without rotating my body. Yeah. Drop my hips for the...
Drop without rotating. Can one of you guys give him a fight? He's had his hat on.
Yeah.
What else do you want to work on?
That, maybe just a few more minutes of that exactly what we were doing.
Let's do that.
And then I think I'm going to call it a day.